So futhi ngisho sifuna social sokwenza ngaphezulu khona abantu abambuka njengohlanya just yet lapha na uOwen but ona wena uManuel sifudela nje yonke lento isho ngezenze kuOwen usho ukuthi abantu ukuthi khona ozoboshwa emsakazeni ophinde ocicisele ukuthi yena unegrudge mhlambe nomthandeni okanye noKhuzani cha uthi nje akangene layo akana grudge kodwa ufuna nje na ijustice phela kulabo abajethu uOwen hayi uManuel sibhudela nje lento ayisho ukuthi uzobophisa iSABC ngeke izenzeke singazothi ake nithule nibukele ngoba yonke lento esho Owen iyayenza isense ngeke uzosebenzise phela icontent yami wenza ama million ngayo ngijike mina ngikhishe inyumbazane ebese ungajezi sizwele
uyiqinise yini ukuthi kuye yonke leminyaka u8 SABC ilokhi operator lento beyingikhiphe inyumbazana ene uma ingikhiphe inyumbazana yimalini engilahlekelwe le SABC imali yobhadala ene ubani owaye responsible ukuthi ngize ngilahlekelwe izinto ezimali ukhona ozoboshwa ngoba akwazi ukuthatha imali ye-public ibhadale umuntu owenze ngamabomu wabe negligent there must be consequence management yokuthi umuntu mayenze so u-reckless therefore kumele kube wayebhadalayo So, bakwethu akaze ukuthi sitarget uKhuzani or sitarget any other artist or ngazo Mthandeni. The fact of the matter is, sifuna ijustice la, akubulo kulungiswa. Sithemba ukuthi SABC lesiqalile uinvestigator izo investigate konke lokho ngishoyo nangaphezulu ukuze kwazi ukuthi i top 10 ibuyelwe isithunzisayo lesivele ebekumele ibe naso. Kungabi into edwala ukuthi njalo sonke isikhathi imbozwe amahlebezi okuthi nokuthi. Okunye futhi